गुड इवनिंग स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस वीक 5 असाइनमेंट 5 ऑफ योगा एंड पॉजिटिव साइकोलॉजी फॉर मैनेजिंग कैरियर एंड लाइफ। द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज द वैदिक एंड द योगिक ट्रेडिशन एक्नॉलेज एंड वैल्यू एंड एस्पेक्ट ऑफ ह्यूमन कंसाइसनेस विच इज बियॉन्ड नॉर्मल स्टेट्स ऑफ कंसाइसनेस walking, dreaming, sleep, that is called as. So we have 4 options: turiya, smriti, nidra or hasya. So the right answer for this question is turiya. Now moving to question number 2, based on obstacle in attaining well-being, match left side with right side. We have avidya, asmita, avnivesha or khelasa. So for A, the right answer is A. For the right answer is ignorance. Asmita, that is your egoism. 3. Avnivesas, that is goes to clinging to life. Or khelas, cause of suffering. The right answer for question number A, B, C, D, 1, 3, 2, 4. What is pramanan? We have options: imagination, misidentification, right knowledge or indiscrimination. So the right answer is your C, right knowledge. Now moving to question number 4, which of the following is lista hindered that cause suffering impact of vipriyara? And we have option biased logic, misidentification of self, undisciplined imagination, procrastination. And the right answer for this is misidentification of self. Moving to question number 5, according yoga darshan, most of us remain in which state of mind for most of time? Unstable mind, distracted mind, inert mind, fully controlled mind, unstable mind. Now moving to question number 6, power of endurance, constant balance of mind during pleasure, pain, heat and cold, etc. called as this. Samadhana, Nirudha, Uparati or Tikshaka. So the right answer for question number 6 is D, Titiksha. Moving to question number 7, Sri Adi Shankaracharya described the prerequisite or qualities of an aspirant of Jana Yoga under the heading of Das: Raja Yoga, Visist Adivita, Sadhana or Chit Prasada. So the right answer is Sadhana 7. Which of the following statement is or are correct? We have 4 options: or Shraddha is a form of ritual, or Vairag is only for non-married people. Moving to question number 9, the 9 obstacle Antrehara, mental laziness, misplaced priorities in the path of attaining samadhi as per yoga sutra are known as chitabhumis. Moving to question number 10, dash is when chitta remains focused and unflickering. So for this right answer is kihitta. So this is the right answer,